friendly Sudoku printable. I know you must be thinking that Sudoku is all of numbers, but I thought let's introduce Sudoku in a kids friendly way before we get into the concept of Sudoku with numbers. So watch the video till the end, and if you need the printable for this Sudoku, let me know in the comment box below, or please drop in your mail to my mail ID, which I'm sharing right here. So come, let's get into the details.
These are the set of themed printables that I have made for Aru. So first let's start with the level 1 Sudoku. Level 1 is just a simple one, and Aru found it really easy. So I just made one single theme based on the transportation. And if in case if anyone needs only the level 1, just let me know. I can do it more and can send it to you as well. So this is the level 2 Sudoku. Actually, once the kid is comfortable with level 1, we can easily move on to level 2. It's just that they need to understand that not the same object comes in one single square. So once they get the clarity of what Sudoku is, we can easily move on to the next level. So here I have made themes on body parts, and the next one is like solar system and fruits and vegetables, and I have also made on transportation and ball. So yeah, that's it for level 2. And for level 3, for level 2 he took a 1 week time to get in hang of it. So once he was confident with, then he felt bored. So we thought, okay, why not I introduce him to level 3 easy Sudoku. Actually, like, I just followed the same theme for level 1, level 2 and level 3 easy as well. So here it is on the solar system, and I just printed at the back as well. So this is the ball themed Sudoku, and I actually laminated everything so that for a longer run it will be easy for me to maintain the same. So, and the next one is the transportation Sudoku, and it's the vegetable and fruits. So these are the cute set of printables that I have designed for Aru. So if you like it, and if you really wanted to use it for your little ones, then please let me know your mail ID in the comment box or in my mailbox. So, if you haven't subscribed yet, then please take a moment to subscribe to our channel for future updates. Thanks a lot for your support, and please do keep supporting us. Take care and have a blessed day.